Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see how to persist selected date on DatePicker. To demonstrate this, I already created a project. In the layout file, I have two buttons, btn date and btn time. On click of btn date, I'm showing the DatePicker. On click of btn time, I'm showing the time picker. In DatePicker, if we select a day other than today, then the date will come here. Now the problem is, on click of the button again, it is resetting to today's date itself, because we are using a calendar object of now to display the date picker. This now object is getting initialized on onCreate. That's why this value is not at all changing. If we select date of 23, we want to retain the selected date of 23 while showing the date picker. We'll see how to do that. To do that, instead of using the selected date object, we need to use the now object itself. That's the easiest way to persist the date. I'm using the same now object for time as well, so that the date and time will be using the same calendar object. When we need to send the data to server, we can use the now object to generate the proper date. Let's run the application. You can see date is showing 13 Feb and time is showing 9:20. Let's change the date to 21 and time to 8:20. Now, if I click on this BTN date, it should select 21 Feb by default. You can see it's selecting the 21 Feb. Similarly, the time picker is showing 8:20, it should select 8:20 by default. Like this, we can persist the data in date picker and time picker. That's all for this video guys. If you want to support me, you can do that by becoming a patron at patreon.com/codeandroid. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.